I have something for you. A letter I found in Victoria's room addressed to you.
Why didn't you give it to me when I was at your place?
Because I didn't find it till after you left. There was also a note for me asking me to give you this.
Well, thank you.
Dear Cruz, I'm sorry if what I've done has caused either you or Eden to worry, but you left me no choice. You were both determined to rob me of the most important thing in my life, and that's my son. I couldn't let that happen. I know you don't consider me a fit mother, but that's not really for you to decide. In my heart, I know that I am the only one who can give Chip the care and the love that he needs. I promise to let you know from time to time how Chip is, but that's the only contact I'll allow you to have with him. Someday maybe you'll understand why I had to do this. I promise you, he is well, and he is loved.
What did she say?
Chip all right?
Yeah, according to this, he's fine. I wonder how many pills she had to take to get herself together to write. Did she leave anything in the note to you that would suggest where she went?
No, nothing. Only that she and Chip were all right, and would I please give that letter to you?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go talk to you. If anybody calls, anything comes up, I'll be at the Capwells. Thank you for bringing me this letter.
I'm sorry it wasn't something you wanted to know.
Yeah, well, I am happy to know that Chip is okay. I just wish we could say the same about his mother.